I guess you have to click to them. Devin never told me that,
but okay. I guess she came from up on that. Like it run into the wood. Lainey. Looks a lot better.
Hey, you know you can zoom in on this.
She did a little horse camps at the end, and then when she turned six, we would like start lessons. Mm-hmm. So
yep.
She started having some problems. But I thought it would be kind of, you know what I mean? Like it was
yes.
Really unknown. Like she didn't.
What did think the found point too? Mm-hmm. But she goes to school right there on the corner, right? As you come down the road, there's a church to the right. The Pope, that's where our neighbors go. She doesn't go to church there. But she goes to school there. That's where we go. Because it's like 3 days.
Yeah,
3 days
on the road.
She paid to our neighbors.
Okay,
she went to these guys. They're sitting with the deer.
Apparently, the two daughters just had their first lesson
yesterday.
Yeah, Debbie was telling me that.
Yeah. Well, they live 2 doors down from us.
Oh, okay.
So, the two little girls and Lucy, best friends. They live 2 doors down. But they were over in the garage today. Because we usually ride on Tuesdays. We had something else to do. It was the guys that had to go. But they were super sure. And then he's 10. So, yeah, but when I was talking to her, she said, sure.
It was your crunchy eye.
Did you see anything? Or are we
a better door than a window?
She doesn't do it. We're in a small circle. Elena, put that orange coat.
I'm going to sit for
about a week. Oh, that makes sense.
I'm going to start going better.
That's what I want you all to do, to ride in such a state of readiness that you can do something different on those.
Are you on the right diagonal?
Oh no.
Dan, just a
so
step or two from that orange cone toward the bar. There's a lot of times that if, you know, depending on what my horse might be doing, I might squeeze my inside
reins
the whole time.
Ice.
Off and on, stay looking this way. You get another good clear spot right here. You're welcome to ask for Tanner. She's been doing real good on both leads.
What are they trying to do?
Back shoulders back a little bit, hands forward. I want you to think your hands belong just out in front of that saddle pad. And if it feels like they're too long and you can't tell him what to do, then shorten your reins up. Don't pull your hands back. Very different thing.
Yeah.
trying to catch up.
Yeah, we're going.
If I did another circle. What's going on, Cody? What you been doing? And we worked our phones off on Tuesday. I can't remember. I don't even remember what we were doing. She's worked us to death a few times. And she goes, "No, you are working really hard today." Because I don't, I'm just not, I'm just helping her, I'm her assisting. The stuff that he asked me to do, there's no way she could do it on her own. Yeah. So, so maybe you should have a lesson. No. What's everybody doing? Watch out, honey. It'll take a chomp out of Cody.
They don't.
Elena's all excited about it. She really wanted me to have a lesson. So I decided that if she said something about it Thursday, then I would do it.
Other than that, I can't imagine.
Lucy wonderful. I don't know what she was saying. How's that? Okay.
Okay.
No, our birthday was a couple weeks ago, and my husband was out of town.